2-1. Balls and one strike, and Jimmy Rollins on deck. Phillies have nobody out. Ball four, he walked him, and the bases are loaded. For Jimmy Rollins. Bayberry had a ground rule double. Pitch walk, up and walk, and here's Jimmy Rollins. That's a strike. No balls and one strike. It's a squeeze play, but it's foul. They tried to squeeze. Rollins foul. No way to squeeze with nobody out. Well, they try it again. Did Rollins go? He did. Struck him out. One down here in the ninth. Ruiz in the right field. That's a fair ball. It's going to go to the wall. One run scores. The game is tied. Here goes Mayberry. He scores. And the Phillies take an 8-7 lead here on the ninth inning. Carlos Ruiz delivers. A huge hit for Ruiz. And the Phillies take the lead. Matt Guerrero coming into the game.
Number 55, Matt Guerrero.
Still one out. Here's Juan Pierre. Look what he did in the fifth inning. Boom! Ball just cleared the fence. First and third now for Pierre. One strike to Pierre. Two balls and one strike. Two and two. count now to Pierre as Michael Martinez waits on deck. Bases are loaded for Michael Martinez. There is Michael Martinez with a 2-run home run in the third inning. One strike to Martinez. That ball set up the middle. It's going to have eyes as a base hit. Two runs are going to score. And the Phillies will take a 10-7 lead here in the ninth. Martinez, 4 RBIs in this game. He has been a player of the game so far.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Orioles.
Darren O'Day will come into the game. Brandon Good. Peyton Styles in the bullpen is throwing one out. That ball is foul. Throwing a second 9 times. Struck him out. No, it's 0-2. Come on, 2 strikes. Ball count, but good. Ryan Howard waits on deck. The Phillies have nearly batted around. Good, up the middle, base hit. Here comes a run, and the Phillies lead it 11-7 here in the ninth inning. As Juan Pierre crosses the plate. Brandon Good delivers. An RBI single. There is Ryan Howard. The Phillies have batted around here in the ninth inning. We're in the 11-7 lead. Howard crushes this one in the center field. And this will be caught. Nobody will advance. 2 down. And the right side, that would have been gone. Here's John Mayberry. He led off the inning with a ground rule double. One ball and no strikes to Mayberry. Mayberry in the center field. It's not going to go anywhere. It's going to be caught. And that'll win the inning. The Phillies. They score five in this inning. And take a 4-1 lead going into the ninth. Bottom of the ninth.
Leading off the bottom of the ninth for the Orioles. Left fielder, Jay Miller.
Here's Jay Miller. One ball and no strikes. Sanchez is still in the game. But the Orioles scored four runs in one inning before. That was the third. One ball and one strike. Struck him out. That's one out. There's Nick Markakis. Outside for a ball. Sit the Utley.